Superfoods Monday!
Lean red meats are super. Here's why.
Did you know you can't use beef stew as your computer password? It's not stroganoff.
The most common form of lean meats that we eat are beef from cow and lamb. And they're packed with protein and B vitamins, which are proven to help in a multitude of different areas. They help support muscle growth. They help with weight loss, could help with prevention of cardiovascular disease, lower your blood pressure, keeping you full and satiated, help eliminate cravings, and can help boost your immune system as well.
Who was the meatiest knight of all the land?
Sirloin.
Tons of ways that you can prepare it. You can grill it, you can broil it, you can roast it. You know, make sure to add some veggies and some whole grains so that you have fiber and other vitamins and minerals. And then you have yourself a complete meal.
Why did the hamburger go to the gym to work out? Because it wanted better buns. What's the best way to cook alligator meat? In the crock pot. Sometimes I like my steak undercooked, but that's rare.
Tons of options out there for you to hit your protein goals every day. Find what meets you fancy. Get that rump roast raging and that T-bone bone. Trust me when I say you won't be let down. This should meet all of your expectations, provide you with all the B vitamins and protein that you're missing.
What did the skeleton order for lunch?
Spare ribs. And don't forget, if you want to be a super dude, eat your super food. And if you're a super gal, don't forget about your superfood pals.